teachers, coaches, and mentors to baccalaureate for the 2019 class. Tonight, we will worship God and celebrate the graduating class. Now, Mary Boston will start the call to worship.
Please answer responsibly. Come, let us sing to the Lord.
Thank you. Mark chapter 1, verses 14 through 15. It reads, "After John was arrested, Jesus went to Galilee, preaching the message of God. Time's up. God's kingdom is here."
Take it with us every day to prepare us for the little things that bother us and the big 6:34. It reads, "Therefore, do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will worry about itself. Each day has enough trouble its own."
Thank you.
God, thank you for bringing us together. We have made many memories that we will keep forever. Thanks to you, I pray that you keep everyone safe during the celebrations and watch over us as we continue the path you have planned for us. Help us be the light that you that will shine bright in your name. In your name we pray.
Invite all gathered to respond in helping us give the benediction with the bolded text.
May God's blessing follow you all as you find new journeys to travel.
May you walk safely along the pathways of your youth.
May his gentle hand guide the decisions you will make and the passions that you follow.
May your hearts and lives always reflect his love and truth.
And may